Colton got to the puck, and then Miller shoved him over.
Some open ice and a line change and a shot right on. A rebound by Zibanejad. He's centered, and it's still free. Free with Trouba right at the top of the crease. The defenseman will stay right in front of Vasilevsky.
Having a great year, he says, yeah, he's got to do it 1, 2, or 3 years before you can be the best. This is the best. It's Vasilevsky taking the new Ranger captain's chance and stuffing a glorious opportunity. The game stays scoreless.
Fox with a minute to go on the power play. Panarin walks down low and centers it for Kreider. Denied at point-blank range.
They move all over the zone, and then you've got Chris Kreider standing on the doorstep as good as anyone. 26 power play goals from an average of 9 feet last year. That pass is perfect from Panarin. And look at Vasilevsky, 6'5", spread as far as he can to make his second.
Now Panarin, 74 assists last year, fourth in the league. Ranger record for a forward. Trocheck down low, put it on. Puck free! Stopped again by Vasilevsky.
Chris Kreider hanging his head again. He had a great chance in the first period that Vasilevsky robbed him on. Vasilevsky gets him again here. Two cracks at it. The first one hits the defenseman's foot. The stick of Sergachev, and as the rebound comes by, Kreider stays right on it. Vasilevsky.
Now Sturm for San Jose. No relation to the former Shark and Marco Sturm. Here's Johansson with a breakaway. And Reimer makes the save. That could turn out to be a huge save in this game.
Nashville Predators, as this turnover right there, just throws it back up. Johansson, he gets it on the backhand and pulls it on the backhand from the forehand. And James Reimer makes a right pad stop, not once, but twice. Right here, gets that first one on it.
Top of the left circle. Top goes back. Now a shot. Oh. Save, rebound! Oh, and off the bar and a stick.
He's made him in every which way. That's incredible goaltending. That puck probably was going to go over top of the net, but nonetheless, he's been an amazing goaltender tonight. No score here, and we're almost at the end of the period. 24 seconds left in the second.
It's a great performance in this one. Here comes Zach Hyman on the prowl. His pass to Nugent Hopkins. It's knocked off his stick by Chris Tanev. Centering pass, shoveled to the net by Dreisaitl.
Off by Dreisaitl on the backhand side. He just kind of shovels it towards the net. Clearing snow right there.
Under 10 seconds to go. Kadri ahead to Hyman. Dreisaitl waiting. Open. The puck comes in front. Lindor shutting the door. Here's another opportunity. Dan Lindor coming up huge. Answering the bell for the Calgary Flames as time expires. Final score 4-3 in the first edition of this season's Battle of Alberta.
It looked like it was labeled for the top shelf, and then Hyman in tight.
Durzi up the left wing. Durzi accelerates. Durzi is stopped by Soros.
A little bit too overeager at times, but this was just a beautiful play. Again, making something out of nothing. He sees that Ekholm might be a little bit flat-footed. He just turns on the afterburners.
DeBrusque fires. Pasternak, patient. Oh, what a save by Gibson.
They get into that nice diamond setup. Good play by Bergeron. Right there, you thought he was going to shoot it. Then he goes back, has an opportunity. Just didn't throw it up top under the crossbar high enough. What a stop by Gibson.
He'll rev up the engine. Comes back into the offensive zone. Somehow gets it back. Backhander in front. And what a save by Hart! Oh, absolute robbery. An incredible save by Carter Hart on the elevated backhand. It's still 2-0.
Sanderson's shot deflects to the end board. Broussard got a piece of it. And what a glove save by Fleury.
But that's the break at 41 last year. He knows what to do. He's going to find some space, a little bit too much room in the slot. But Marc-Andre Fleury gets the glove on it. And what a save this is. 19 seconds left in the period, ticking down, wide open net. 41 goals last year from DeBrincat.
Taken out by DeMello to Appleton. 2-22. Appleton will send it deep. Goes around Gostis pair. Gets there first in front to Connor. Vemelka. Pucks around the net. Bouncing. Whacking. He's out of position. Where is it? It's alive. Still alive. It's in the paint. Saved by Vemelka with the right pad.
How any of the Winnipeg Jets players were able to continually find this puck. Watch the right pad of Vemelka. Right there.
Here's Brodin. Final minute of 3-on-3. For Eric Sadek, he's shut down by Stalock. What a save.
And it's Eric Sadek going to the forehand deke. The full splits by Stalock. Keeps it out of the net.
From the back of the net, Matthews trying to find a man. He's got a wide open Mitch Marner. Sprawling
stop
by Gibson.
What a stop. Around the goal stick. But watch John Gibson reach back with that left hand. Oh my goodness. What a save. And credit Klingberg. Klingberg got a stick in there on the shaft of the stick of Marner.
Pionk plays it up the glass. McNabb holds the line to keep it in. Now Houghton down the wall. Backhand and Hedebert made the save.
But the right pad gets just enough of that, and he hangs on as Connor Hellebuck. That's the best of the night, just because.
Perron keeping it alive. Lafreniere is back there in the corner. Cup fires. Save! Oh, what a save by Halak! He saved the game right there. Harmonic was in on him.
You'll see him there in white. 57. Look at the Rangers. They have three players around him. He just keeps fighting. And he gets the puck into the corner that led to that chance for Hronek. And Hronek with the quick shot. Boy, what a save by Halak.
McDavid gives it back to him. Connor McDavid, 21 points last night. One-timer, what a save, Spencer Knight. He robs Leon Draisaitl off the cross saber.
After this, he got all of this one. Great pass, McDavid cross seam. And that look away in disgust says it all. What a save by Spencer Knight as he flashes the glove, has no choice, has to lunge.
Ruzicka had it knocked away. There's Scheifele passing. Connor right in. Punch hit by Markstrom. Pass across Scheifele. Stop by Markstrom. Does it come real and makes the save?
There's one. That is unbelievable. Like,
Fox sends it in, absorbing a hit from Meyer. The quick up pass. Here's LeBanc. He's got Barabanov. And Shesterkin diving out to make the save.
Springs the Sharks into the middle. Barabanov picks it up off his skate. Just threads the needle there. Couture just trying to redirect it. And just can't elevate it enough over the leg of Shesterkin. But what a play by the Sharks to even generate. If that goes up over the pad, that's in the back of the net.
He'll play it forward. Or Boyd has it. Now Keller. Santa Cross waiting for it on top. Oh, mercy! What a save, Kochetkov! Moser with it, keeping it in. Now a big block by Drury.
My gosh. No trip to fan whatsoever. Full paddle on the ice. Goaltending is oftentimes about effort and not giving up on the play. And watch him track it with his eyes and then the strength of that paddle down. Save of the year to the ends of the earth. Wow, what a stop on Travis Boyd.
No points for Artemi Panarin in his last three games and no goals in his last 10. Comes to Zibanejad, what a stick save by John Gibson. Oh my goodness.
Here it is. I mean, the puck just squirts free. Look at Gibson. Only the stick guarding the net. It's off the heel of the goal stick.
Forced it back into Toronto ice. Sandin is there for the Leafs. Off the wall. Kaprizov centers. And a sliding save by Murray. And put it right on the tape for Kaprizov. Murray slides across and makes one of the biggest saves of the night.
And this is what he's been doing for the Toronto Maple Leafs after he's come back from his injury. Was the reason that they ended the New Jersey Devils 13 game streak, and when they needed him the most with 3 seconds left.
Snaps it around. Knight unable to get a piece. Ekblad looking to tie up
Hyman in the corner. Comes free to McDavid. Out to the point. Bouchard a shot. Blocked rebound. What a save! Spencer Knight full stretch with the right pad.
By Spencer Knight to get across here. Great work to recover this puck. And this shot gets through. Pinballs around off one player a second. You can see Puljujärvi and Hyman both jamming at this puck once it comes through. That's the shot by Hyman. And somehow Spencer Knight
down the stretch at United Center. It's funneled in deep. Anthony Seal pokes it free. Patrick Kane peers it. What a save! Stuart Skinner! Brilliant work!
Soderblom, he just couldn't finish that one off, and then Patrick Kane, that poised the weight, and Radish gets himself to the spot. Onto the tape, can't elevate high enough as Stuart Skinner stands his ground and makes it.
Jenner in front, shoots. Oh, how did he make that stop on Goodrow from point blank range?
David, one sailed wide of the net. There's Johnny Goodrow. He thinks he's got that puck in the net, and then this one just goes by. As Bjork comes crashing through, there's Johnny Goodrow. He just tries to get strength on stick.
Here comes Hughes going wide, cutting in. And oh, stop! Save Shesterkin.
Yeah, he got it with his stick. And tried to get him to move in right at the last minute. Shesterkin will use his stick right there. Had him going down one way and had to reach out as he was going down to get the stick. Just gets enough of it.
Lindholm intercepted by Stenlund.
Pasternak has a breakaway and Hellebuck robs him. A sneakaway pass from Pavel Zacha.
David Pasternak red hot, but Connor Hellebuck.
Hughes into the middle, comes all the way across, Horvat to Besser in front. Oh, what a save by Vasilevsky! What a stop on the horn. He stopped Curtis Lazar point blank after he was set up by Brock Besser and could have tied the game in the waning second.
He just takes the win. He's allowed four goals against. What a stop. Look at the stretch. Curtis Lazar just couldn't get it up and over the pad. And he tries to shoot it hard, but he doesn't get it up high enough. And Vasilevsky in desperation. And watch Vasilevsky's glove. Not only has he got the pad there, but he's got his glove. So Lazar would have had to go right up under the bar. Look at that.
Here comes Dadanov. 3 seconds left. The power! With 3 seconds left.
Big saves by Allen earlier, and this doesn't get any bigger. This is a game saver right here. What a save by Husso. Wings had a chance in a 2-on-1. Great back check by Suzuki. Then off to the races are much wrong. What a save by Husso, lunging from his right to left. And that's what I think is one of his best attributes, is his lateral movement is outstanding. What a save.
They're
going to
put
goaltender.
Some time back on the clock, and we're showing 110, 2.5.
Kessel carries down the right wing. Kessel to a trailer. Carrier pumps, plays it across the bar. Varlamov! Absolute robbery with the paddle!
This is the save of the year. I can't imagine a better save all year round. Did he cash that just a little bit, Smith? Look at the stretch. Gets the stick up in the air. Just a tremendous save. Reminds me of Sorokin's last year, Brendan. I think that was...
Carrier against Varlamov for the game. Varlamov makes the save!
Huge save for Varley, and backing in, Carrier tries to go five-hole. Varley comes up with a big save. Carrier going in. Lost it just for a second. It almost worked for him as the puck seemed to hop over a stick, or he just mishandled it.